keeping score in this ongoing war of poetry that's been happening on YouTube for the last few days or more. Keeping a list. I'm going to share my opinions with you if you have a little time. Android the Aussie. You're just out of touch. I'm sorry. The same thing goes for the skeptical bush. Like DLandonClaire and Monkeythonios, it's obvious now. All of you are erroneous. Seriously talented. You make Old Surge 1 appear relevant. But even the two of you seem clever next to SofiaElephants. Felida the Dinosaur. I thought you were extinct. SchizophrenicManMeat, please, spare me the lectures and take a hint. Oh, can PopeBenedictCHartley just please leave the floor and take UnworshippedCobra with you? And when you're gone, please shut and lock the door. Vogxter. Oh, Vogxter. Vogxter made an unholy display, but not nearly as bad as the TheCrankyAshtray. InBlackadderWeTrust. Now, you did actually renew my appreciation. In dust. Which is more than I can say for Gundernuts, too. Madame Jason, with a D. I encourage you to keep it private. Advice that wouldn't be wasted on Stan Priman, 1. Anybody else here know? No? So, speaking of winning, who's left in the running? Are there any targets left for my malapropistic punning? No? Nobody there? No takers? Have I finally dispatched all of you poetic fakers? I think you're done. You've had your fun. And Dahi Dublin, by default, has won. Thank you all. Good night. And remember, it's not the winning, it's the taking part that counts.